know, after leaving my job as Prime Minister, I decided to become, to have a restaurant. I wanted to sell bread to be a mama roti. So now I have the loaf and I have to employ people. I employ some people, some local people, unfortunately. They were interested to become manager of one or two branches. There's still many. Not much, not much. The pay was good, but they stole money. We had to sack them. Dishonest. When you have dishonest people, then of course everything costs much more. And you become less competitive. But if you are honest, you appoint a man as manager, he understands that this is not his money, he must not take it, he must administer it properly and be honest about the losses or the profits that were made. But unfortunately, I wouldn't like to mention who or of what race, but they are not honest. I had this experience myself. Because you know, when I was Prime Minister, I used to tell people to do business. So after I ceased being Prime Minister, I wondered how people can do business. Do they make a lot of money? So I tried it on myself. I tried to open a restaurant, see what are the problems that are faced by people who own restaurants. And now I know. The restaurant has got many branches now and many outlets now, 14 or 15 outlets. I still haven't earned a single cent. The cost is very high because now wages are high and government has decided that the minimum wage should be $900. That increases the cost. You know, because if you fix the minimum wage of $900, it is not only those people who are below 900 who have to be given a rise in pay. Those who are at 900 and above, they ask the question, this chap was below me, he's my subordinate, he was paid much less than me. Now he's being paid the same amount. I'm not going to work unless you give me a pay rise. So the 900 goes up to 1,000 or 2,000. The 2,000 says, well, he was before below me. Now he's being paid 2,000. I cannot be paid 2,000 anymore. I must be paid 3,000. And so, as they say, kita semua sakit sakit alai. And the cost is not from $500 to $900 only. The cost is much more than that. And of course, there are overtimes. Overtime, you have to pay twice the per hour rate. And if it is during a holiday or after work hours, you have to pay four times, and the cost of doing business goes up, and productivity goes down. And when the cost of business go up, productivity goes down, you lose competitiveness. So that is the problem we face. We are not working hard enough, not honest enough.